Raphael Warnock called this man a prophet.
Not God bless America! God damn America!
Warnock defended him.
It was a brilliant sermon.
He spewed the same anti-American hate himself.
Our actions may well say God damn America.
Anti-American hate won't fix our problems.
God damn America.
That's the real, radical Raphael Warnock. American Crossroads is responsible for the content of this advertising.